Here's Barry. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. Taking a look at the Lakers. Kobe is out there with Barry. Then there's Ori. Then it's Jones. And it's Campbell. And it's Simmons. Back him down is Duncan. Robinson kicks to Williams. Robinson, that's good. Robinson's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Spurs. Here's Barry. A screen from Campbell. And they call an illegal screen here.
Good idea setting that screen, but the execution wasn't there.
No, it sure wasn't. I mean, you want it to be hard, but it also has to be legal.
Williams dishes to Jackson. Pass to Duncan. Outside Williams. Robinson backs down. A jump hook. Swing gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Very easy call to make. No question of contact on that shot.
Yeah, you know, you can allow a little contact, but not quite that.
He's perfect for the line this time. Here's Barry. He's guarded by Williams. Shot's good from Barry. Here's Williams. Some changes here for the Lakers. Chats check in for Ori. Love comes in for Jones. And Derek Fisher is subbed in for Barry. Bill Perdue is checked in for the Spurs. Johnson comes in for Williams.
They're shying away from contact. They're getting to the line more this quarter.
I like their aggressiveness. They're not settling for outside shots. They're really getting into the paint and forcing some opportunities.
Jackson against him. Kobe against Jackson. Picked up by Kobe. Clock at four. Here's Johnson. Johnson leading his way inside.
Well, they've done a lot of their damage from mid-range here, guys. I mean, knocking down most shots with regularity.
Now, how about 8 of their last 10 points, guys, coming off that mid-range area jump shot? So, shows you, you don't have to be at the rim to score. Solid advantage of rebounding totals for them so far here.
You can use help, and they're certainly enjoying one on the glass here.
Baseline jumper. They get the rebound. Purdue. Rejected by Shaq Diesel. The Lakers able to recover. And here's Kobe from the arc. Kobe can't get that one to fall. And here's the fast break. Goes up.
Nice time to use that foul. Stop the layup.
If you can save just 1 point, that foul was the right move.
And that one falls to Johnson. Ori's checked in for the Lakers. Barry comes in for Derek Fisher. The Spurs also changing it up. Robinson's checked in for Purdue. And Person's subbed in for Tim Duncan. Clark, this offense is really big.
No doubt about it. Given the defense all kinds of control. They're putting so much energy off there. This ball is beautiful.
And again, no good by the Lakers. Spurs leading by 6. Johnson outside. He kicks it to Jackson. Launches a 3. San Antonio again missing. And here we go. Ori passes to Gamble. And he banks in the layup.
See that as soon as there was an opening, he threaded the pass right through it.
Johnson. 6 points for him from 17 feet up. And he hits the jump shot. Johnson's got 8.
Well, after a slow first quarter, he's starting to pick it up a bit here.
It's tipped.
Come on, he's got to know better than to try to force that pass down, though.
To the inside. Jackson kicks to Johnson. And there's the pass for Robinson. Can't hit. And the Lakers go with it the other way. There's 49 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Here's Shen. Here's Bill, covered by Elliott. Horry passes to O'Neal. And they will call over the back on the play.
Well, you like the effort, but you've got to be smarter. You can't climb over anybody. You have to try to get the ball.
Yeah, if I was coaching him, I said, I like your effort, but you're hurting us, son. Be smart out there.
And some changes here for the Lakers. Johnson, he's checked in for Campbell. Jones comes in for Buck. Derek Fisher is subbed in for Shen. San Antonio also making some changes. Bill Perdue is checked in for Robinson. Williams comes in for Elliott. And Del Negro in for Jackson. Del Negro the pass to Perdue. Kicks it out to Johnson. He's covered by Fisher. Again, the miss by the Spurs. It's good. Fisher's got 5 points so far.
So far in the game for Johnson, he has 8 points and one assist. He's rolling, trying to put them on his back right here.
They're right. Everything seems to be clicking for him right now.